with his seeking to unfold himself. And I don't know whether he's through technology, or drugs, or God's love.